Hello, and welcome back to the World Atlas channel, where we'll be covering the list of the world's largest oil reserves. Oil, also known as liquid gold, is one of the most in-demand commodities in the world, used for heating systems, running vehicles, and generating electricity. With global oil consumption standing at a whopping 97 million barrels every day, have you ever wondered where all the world's oil comes from? Come with us. Let's take a look at which countries have the largest oil reserves and which areas feed these countries' natural resources. Number one on our list is Venezuela. With more than 300 billion barrels of proven oil reserves as of 2021, Venezuela holds the title for the largest oil reserves in the world. Most of this oil is within the Orinoco Belt, which is at the southern end of the Eastern Orinoco River basin in the country. This belt is currently the largest deposit of petroleum in the world, with estimates placing the capacity at more than 200 billion barrels. However, unlike many other countries on this list, Venezuelan crude oil is very heavy and requires large investments in technology, manpower, and refineries to extract. Number 2. Saudi Arabia. With proven reserves of 258.6 billion barrels of crude oil, most Saudi Arabian oil is much more cost-efficient and profitable, due to the help of massive conglomerates such as the Saudi Aramco, which has been working on oil production in the region. Saudi Arabia is also the largest oil exporter that makes up a significant part of the country's economy. At number 3, we have Iran. With 5 largest fields holding more than 80 billion barrels of total oil. Iran has been in the top 10 producers and exporters of oil for many years, and in 2021 alone, the country had a production rate of 2.5 million barrels per day. Number 4. Canada. The Great White North has one of the largest global reserves of 170.3 billion barrels of crude oil. The vast oil reserves have placed Canada among the world's leading producers and exporters of oil. More than 95% of these reserves are in the oil sand deposits in Alberta, a province that contains nearly all of Canada's oil sands and much of its conventional oil reserves. Next up at number 5 is Iraq. With proven reserves of over 140 billion barrels of crude oil. However, due to various political and economic issues, such as military occupation in the country, there is some skepticism as to the accuracy of these numbers. Even without major utilization, the country meets 94% of its energy requirements, with oil exports accounting for most of its GDP. Number 6 on the list of the largest oil reserves is Kuwait, holding approximately 8% of the world's known oil reserves, with a majority being in the Bergen field. Even with aging fields, Kuwait has a decent production of 2.5 million barrels daily, making it the 10th largest global oil producer. Moreover, oil exports alone make up 90% of the government's export revenue. Next, at number 7, is the United Arab Emirates, with proven crude oil reserves of 97.8 billion barrels. Most of this is in Abu Dhabi, with the largest singular field being the Sakhum field, with an estimated 66 billion barrels of oil. Thanks to these immense and recoverable reserves, the UAE produces more than 3 million barrels of oil per day, and is also the 5th largest exporter of oil in the world. For number 8, we have Russia, with oil reserves of 80 billion crude barrels. Russia holds the 8th largest oil reserves in the world, according to the statistics provided by the Russian Ministry of Natural Resources. In 2005, it was estimated that the Eastern Siberian region alone had over 4.5 billion barrels of proven oil reserves. Ranked 9th for the largest oil reserves in the world is Libya, the only African country on the list. From its humble beginnings to becoming a major player in the global energy market, Libya's oil reserves have been a double-edged sword to its current political state. Finally, number 10 on the list of the top 10 largest oil reserves in the world is the United States of America. Crude oil production in the U.S. has constantly declined since reaching a production peak in 1988. The United States currently produces 47.107 billion barrels. Ever since the oil prices peaked in the summer of 2008, domestic production of oil increased. And there you have it, the world's largest proven oil reserves. Considering the demand for oil, these wealthy countries continue to play a vital role in the global energy economy.